Hello all, welcome to NutriTales, and in today's episode we are talking about seafood. So myth number one, that seafood is fattening. So the fact is, seafood is delicious as well as nutritious. It's rich in protein, vitamins, minerals, and also some of the seafoods are low in sodium. Myth number two, that all seafoods are rich in cholesterol. First of all, there are fishes which are very much good source of polyunsaturated fatty acids, which are good for our health. Plus, they are also rich in monounsaturated fatty acids. So it's not like all seafoods are bad for you. Fishes like salmon, which are rich in saturated fatty acids, which you can avoid for a while if you are having cholesterol issues. Myth number three, that people with problem of arthritis should not consume any kind of seafood. So first of all, when it comes to arthritis, you need to have foods which are rich in calcium. And again, you have to make sure that whichever seafood you are having, how you are cooking it. So please add veggies also along with your seafood and enjoy it. Myth number four, that you should avoid fish because it has mercury. So basically, it is recommended for all except pregnant women, nursing mothers, and age group which is growing, that is 1 to 20 till certain extent. So whenever you are recommended to have fish, make sure that your portion size should not go more than 2 to 3 at a time. So myth number 5 is you should not consume fish along with milk. So first of all, there should be a gap of certain time whenever you are having fish and milk. Proteins of fish and protein of milk can interrupt while digesting. So these are top 5 myths about seafood. To know more, keep liking and sharing.